Tom Hurndall was a British photography student and a peace activist who was shot in the head by an Israeli sniper in the Gaza Strip in 2003. He died 9 months later after being in a coma. He was a volunteer for the International Solidarity Movement, an organization that opposes the Israeli occupation of the Palestinian territories. He had also worked in Iraq and Jordan to help refugees and document the war.